What's up with you guys? This your boy Still Sunny Meach here playing NCAA football, man. Yes. I'm hyped to know that NCAA might be coming back, bro. So I'm in the spirit, bro. You know what I'm saying? So what am I just doing? Typical me, I'm just playing, you know, random games here and there. Just having a little bit of fun, you know what I'm saying? So what I'm going to do here is, I'm going to say screw it. I'm going to just pick random teams and I'm going to try to challenge myself, all right? So let's do it. Oh, I got an idea. Now that I see UCF here, let's talk about this debate. Alabama and UCF. Because people keep on saying UCF might get smacked. They say they can't get smacked. They say they will get smacked. Hey, it doesn't matter to me. But hey, one thing is for sure, we're gonna settle this. I'm gonna be playing as the UCF Knights for the simple fact that, you know, everybody counts out UCF in every which way, you know what I'm saying? So for the one time, I'm gonna go ahead and play with them, all right? Let's do it, all right? Alabama versus UCF. For people who don't know, if you've never played this game, this is probably one of the greatest games to ever be played. I don't know. It depends on how y'all feel or what critics say. But if you ever played this game, you would know Alabama is OP at this. They are beatable. But when it comes to playing against the CPU in Alabama, that's a whole different story. Oh yeah, let's bounce. Dang, that was gonna make me fumble. Alright, let's try to see if I can start with a running play. It's probably not gonna work because this is Alabama's defense. And oh snap, I got space. Oh, let's go. First down. 20 yard rush. You wanna know something funny? I forgot to tell y'all, but you probably seen it. I constantly play on Heisman because what are you doing if you're not playing on Heisman? Playing on what? Varsity? For what? But yo, like, that's really rare that I just did that on them. So they're probably gonna, you know, boss up on me now. I don't know if I wanna do that, but screw it, we gonna see. Oh, I got thrown out. See, when it comes to that Bama defense, man, that's a whole different story. I'm not doing some good play calls right now. I suck at them. You know, never mind. You're gonna see. First down. Let's go. Alright, what we got? Throw it. Got it. First down, let's go. You know, let's just go straight to the no huddle. The fact that I'm catching Alabama off guard right now, hey. You got to take advantage of that. Oh, I tried to get it over. I couldn't do it. Let's do it. We're going to jump over. No, we're not. Oh, my gosh. Starts up at front. But we're going to get the touchdown. Let's go. All right. Well, this is going to be the hard part. The defense, scoring on the defense should have been the hardest part, but the UCF defense going against the offense, that's going to be a tricky part because this offense cannot be stopped at times to play this or something, because usually a bunch of them just play Madden or something. Nope, you're not getting that. Give me that interception. Users, let's go. Let's bounce. Oh, that should have broke off that. But let's go. First two possessions, shutdowns. All right, let's do it. On his first pass, Tua throws an interception. Let me do that instead, because I might get picked off if I go there. So let me go right here. 4 yards, but I'll live with that for right now. Here we go. Oh, the line couldn't hold him. Turnovers are rare for Alabama, so when you get a turnover on them, you got to score off that. Mm-mm, this isn't going to work. There's already one man dropping. It's not going to work on this side either. All right, let me just completely switch that thing. Because they got to lock down. Let's just go. Slide. Oh, EA was going to try to cheese me. Has anybody ever tried to dive and then they end up diving into a defender and they somehow fumble the ball? Yeah, that happens way too much for me, and I certainly do not like it as much as y'all do. First down, though. Gotta stay on them. Pat it back out. Oh, the spin move. First down, let's go. All right, we got first and 10. Let's do it. We going? He's going. I knew it. I knew he was going to crack down after that. I have played against Alabama, but it's like, the times I have either lost, you know, because of the fourth quarter or because of, you know, stuff. Here we go. Oh, I should have just cut it in for the first down instead. And I'm surprised he didn't break off that one tackle, but hey, it is what it is. You know, I'm going to take my chances. We got the lead blocker at tight end. All we need is that one miss, and there it is. First down. Let's go. You know, I'm gonna go no huddle too while I'm at it. This might be a sack because usually when I run this, it's not good. Just make sure you throw it out. Oh, of course. I knew I shouldn't have done that play in the first place. That play never works for me. It's a known fact. All right. Got him. See, the only reason why I use that spin move as much instead of the regular spin move isn't as effective as it was when you used it on the PS2. But when it comes to like the PS3, you just got it like back juke, then do the juke or whatnot. Yeah, that works. Oh, Milton. All right, here we go. First down. Surprised he even got past all that. All right, what we got? What we got, people? Throwing it up. Touchdown. Oh, he got hit. But I'm surprisingly up 2 scores against the Bama defense. How about that? All right, I'm going to play cover 3 to start this off just in case I feel like doing something else. Right here. Tua's going to run. We're going to sack him. Oh, and he fumbled. We got... Oh, ain't that some BS. We made him fumble. And it was perfect too, but the CPU missed it. And it was such a good defensive play though. Boom, and we had it, and he just missed it. Yeah, they might make us pay for that too. Knowing EA Sports, if you miss an opportunity, they'll just go crazy afterwards. Here's a run. Hit him 3rd and 2. So I'm gonna go cover 2 blitz. Oh, false start. All right, cool. All right, so we're talking about 3rd and 7. All right, what do I want to do? You know, I'm going to just go right back to that cover 3. The only reason why I'm going to go back to this. Should I have done that? No, yeah, I'm fine. Just guard that. Yes, let's go. This is another 3 and out. So, hey, man. Big ups. I'm surprised that UCF is shutting them down like this. Well, I don't want to jinx it because knowing EA Sports and Bama, they're just going to go. Knew I had to do it. All right, here. Let's bounce. Oh, that's crazy. They only have 5 plays with 6 yards. This is dope. I like this. All right, we're going to go read option. Just block him. Ah, it is what it is. I was talking about the dude in the behind because I was like, hey, I don't know if he's going to like get him or whatnot. Oh, let's go. First down. And we're going to take it into the half. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I got the first down and I wanted because I knew the like play clock or the clock was going to stop. I thought it was just going to go straight to the first quarter or to the second quarter, I mean. And instead, we score a touchdown. Oh my gosh. Well, how about this? In typical fashion, I like to start off at, cover three just because I like to start off like that. It might be a run. It is a run. Oh, what a cut. And he got the first. All right, what we got? It's going to be another run. Here we go. I'll get him. Ah. There's another run. They keep on running that play. We're going to stop them eventually, and we do dare. Let's go with a blitz. The only reason why I'm going for this is because, I don't know. Just in case. So we're going to bring somebody. Oh! And I dropped the ball on that one. I was supposed to blitz on in the first place. And instead, I looked at the routes and I seen he was going for a corner route. And I said, I got to go guard that because nobody else is going to get to that. End up getting bit by the bug. It's all good though. They might just go run right here. Just make sure somebody's covering that part if they're going to do that. That part, that's the part I was talking about. Oh man, it helps not to go with that type of play call though. That's on me, I ain't gonna lie. You know, I'm gonna go for that. I'm just gonna leave it there, knowing. And we're gonna hit him. Oh my goodness, what a hit. There's this, and he's gonna go out. So where do I want to go? Third and six. I'm going to go cover three again. The reason why, we're going to have them at the line, and it worked perfectly. He's going to get it. All right. 5 minutes left in the second quarter and first half. I don't know. I don't want to. One thing I don't want to do is just, you know, is just sit on the lead. I hate doing that. I like building up as much points as I possibly can. Always being aggressive. Let's see where we go from here. We might go jet sweep. I did pick a jet sweep and I got blocks. Whoa! Oh man, I hate it when they do that. Cause let's be completely honest, you guys seen it. I was supposed to go for a touchdown on that or more yards. And one of the dudes warped to go faster. You know, instead, just go straight out. I like that. Just make sure he get him. Yeah, those Bama tacklers are sure-handed. Third and 10, they might force us to go three and out on this. I don't know. But McKenzie Mellon's been 11 to 12. I'm confident. We're going to see where do we go. You know, instead, let me have you go. That's not a good idea, but I'm probably not even going to look for him. Oh, he's going to. Oh, I got to throw it out. Yeah, it is what it is. Be a read option. No, it's a play fake. Watch out. I seen him. I just couldn't get to him on time. He put it in a place I couldn't catch up to. What do I want to go? Let's go with that blitz just because. The reason why I'm going with the blitz right now, I got a feeling they're going for a screen. Let's go. See, it's certain situations like that I just had a feeling of. Now, I did think they were going to go for a screen, but I also thought they were going to do some partial read option. But it was either between one of those, because either way, I was going to come in with the corner and try to, you know what I'm saying? Get a actual user pick. This is where I need to step up right here because they're going to throw it deep. I know it. I can feel it. And watch it. Oh! Oh! Wow, they made him drop the ball. I've had moments like that where I played the good defense, but they end up burning me last second. I was supposed to give up a touchdown right there, but he dropped it. So now I got to make sure I play good offense going forward because they know They were supposed to score that. Get off. Get off. Oh, man. Dang, I have negative 1 yard. Get 3 points. All right, let's do this. Oh, we might have some. Oh, and he missed the block. Come on, bro. You got to be better than that. Oh, they're coming through. Run, run, run. Oh, but we got the first down. I want it more, though. It's all good. So I'm going to go ahead and go with Killings Jr. Because I know he's going to have some type of impact. But I need that line to step up, too, while they're at it. Oh, that's on me. That's on me. I should have just kept going out, then cut in, instead of going straight in. You know what I'm saying? All right, what do I want to do? Ooh, I'm beat on this one. Or am I? Yeah, I am. I knew. 39. Oh, that's not the play I want. Oh, great. I just got to go straight forward then. All right, where are we going? I'm a god, I'm a king, I'm a giant. Turn. Oh! Oh, man. Now it's becoming a defensive battle right now. All right, where is he going? Oh, and he just throws it out. So let's talk about that, y'all. So let's talk about last year. The Tostitos Fiesta Bowl. I always say Tostitos Fiesta Bowl. The Fiesta Bowl, because sponsors just want to go back and forth or something. You get what I'm saying? So I feel like UCF proved that they can hang with people. Oh, almost had the pick. But I feel like UCF hung with the big boys, and they showed that they can play with anybody. But I feel like with, you know, college football fans, they were kind of waiting on, you know, UCF to lose just so they can have a reason. So, but I feel like UCF can be a good team coming next year, because I know they got Brandon Wimbush, I think, from Notre Dame, but Mackenzie Milton's still going to be the starter depending on how, you know, how quickly he gets from his, you know, his leg injury that he suffered against the UCF Bulls. USF Bulls, I am so sorry. And dang, I probably should have took a timeout just now, but hey, it is what it is. But yeah, and for people to, you know, criticize UCF talking about, you know, oh yeah, you guys aren't the national champions. Guess what? I mean, that's not their fault that they went out like that, you know. Sitting there just trying to prove something and just trying to get a chance, but it's up to the playoff committee to let them do that. Instead, they didn't, because they let, you know, other teams bigger than them do that. They were just trying to prove a point, and I understand that from their perspective. It's an underdog level. I messed up. Oh. What are we going to do? We're going to try screen. Oh, he was ready for it, too. Oh, my gosh. Just throw it. They bounced me back. That's no fair. You know, never mind. Let's just go for 64-yard field goal. Sure. Oh, wait. Whoa. Oh, snap. I was thinking to myself, like, a 64-yard field goal. That's a 44-yard field goal. What? What am I on? Come on, Steel City Meach. Get your head in the game. All right. So we're just going to throw it up for the last time. Throw it up. Oh, we might have him. Intercept. Oh! Yeah. But hey, man, 21-3. I'm going to end the video right here because this is just what I wanted to play, bro. This is what more you can expect from me, of course, and everything else, because I'm going to be playing, you know, NCAA football, NCAA basketball. I'm going to even play some old wrestling games of mine in general. SmackDown, Shut Your Mouth. I might try to get Here Comes the Pain. That depends on how I feel. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. So make sure y'all hit that like button, bro. This was the first video for Steel City Meach Plays, bro. All right. Well, you know what? Hold on. I might as well just go ahead and end this. Because I know Alabama, they're going to make Alabama come back, of course, because typical EA Sports. All right. Oh, never mind. I guess UCF has the W. Wow. But so anyways, you guys, hit that like button, subscribe, and share this with your friends, man. And if you're a big fan of NCAA football bringing back or coming back, dude, hit me up, man. We can have a whole discussion or whatnot on my gaming channel, too, because, hey, this will be fun, bro. So hit the like button, subscribe, share this with your friends. But until then, it's your boy, Still Sending Meach. I'm out.